ጤናችሁ እንኳን ቻሌው ሰላም ተመልሳችሁ መጣችሁ ለማታውቁኝ ሜሮን እባላለሁ ለምታውቁኝ ደግሞ እንኳን ወደ ቻሌው ሰላም ተመልሳችሁ መጣችሁ ሶ ዛሬ ደግሞ እንደተለመደው ለየት ያለ ቪዲዮ ይዤላችሁ መጥቻለሁ ቪዲዮ እንግዲህ አሁን ብሬክ ዳውን ኤቭሪቲንግ ላይክ እንዴት አድርገን ዩቲዩብ ቻናል ክሬት ማድረግ እንደምንችልና እንዴት መጀመር እንደምንችል ያለውን ነገር በደንብ እናወራለን ማለት ነው it's like what exactly goes through that process like so if you are interested in starting your own youtube channel keep on watching think is you need to choose a topic for your channel መጀመሪያ ቶፒክ እናጣለን ማለት ነው ለቻናላችን ለመጀመር ስናስብ በጣም ብዙ የሆኑ አይዲያዎች ልትመጡ ይችላሉ ለላይፍስታይል ቻናል መክፈት ልትፈልጉ ይችላላችሁ ኦር ደግሞ ኖሌጅ የምትሰጡበት ሼር የምታደርጉበት ቻናል if you have two ideas you can still keep the ምክንያቱም የትኛው ከወደሳችሁ ጋር ኢንጌጅ እንደሚያደርጋችሁ ስለማይታወቅ ማለት ሌሎች ቻናሎች አሉ እናንተ ለምሳሌ ያሰባችኋቸው አይዲያዎች ያሏቸው ቻናሎች ስለዚህ you can see that how much demand they have on those topics ምክንያቱም some topics are very popular ናቸው some of them ደግሞ they are not searchable ስለዚህ searchable የሆነውን እና ከወደሳችሁ ጋር ኢንጌጅ አድርጎ የሚያስቀጥላችሁን ቶፒክ የራሳችሁ መጀመር ትችላላችሁ ሪኮመንድ ማድረጋችሁ ምንድን ነው አንድም ሆነ ሁለት ወይ ደግሞ ከዛ በላይም የሆነ ቶፒክ መርጣችሁ ከሆነ እና መስራት የምትፈልጉት fine like if you have like different kind of topics like you can still do both and then you can see like at the end of the day which one is going to be engaged to your audience like if you know wrong the channel actually it's fine for example the channel like as befit sla beauty sarana ber still demo ahunum sarallahu so nazi and also bisray demo yallany experience ochallu enosun experience ochu lenanta share baderako yallot malatno channelachu tmetan channelachu lay tinish nagaroch lay focus adergachu bitsaro biye recommend aderga so that you can really attract different kind of people like with every video you're going to make benefit of this is like over 5 billion videos are watched on youtube every day like you can imagine especially ደግሞ ባደጉ ሀገሮች ላይ በጣም ብዙ የሆነ community youtube platform ተጠቃሚ ነው ስለዚህ እናንተም ደግሞ የራሳችሁን channel በመጀመር you are part of it also so the second thing is why we have to start a youtube channel is there are a lot of underserving niches በጣም ብዙ topics አሉ like ያልተሰራባቸው topics እናንተ መስራት የምትችሉበት ማለት ነው ከመታቀፍ ነገርና ከexperienceአችሁ but that means there are still opportunities for you to grow on you to stuff on your niche and grow from there for example I don't see a lot of it young Ethiopian girls like sharing their experience from the watching business building and brand building but alamachu like betam bizu yihonu experience acho kokatacho share siyadergu na yallen benya community like brand building space lezi yallen in ekamaqo negaroch share lemadreglo hinen topic merci እየሰራሁበት ያለው ቲ ማለት ነው ሶስተኛው ነገር ደግሞ ሪኮመንድ ማድረጋችሁ it's constantly give high value it's like it can be like you can create any fan relationship videos or funny videos or demo gossip like it's any video to create አድርጋችሁ መስታር ማለት ይችላልላችሁ ግን it doesn't mean like you grow fast like and serious on youtube and monetize the most part because youtube is a search engine the easiest way to get traffic on your channel is to create a searchable content if ተፈላጊ የሆነ searchable የሆነ content create ማድረግ አለበት like a big mistake who creates like a lifestyle channel or a vlogging channel or something like that people's not going to look for it like people's not going to search for those kind of stuff because at the end of the day people want to walk away with something it can be a laugh as a natural nagger leon chilal or demo interest meter gacho leon chilal or demo educate meter gacho people want to walk away with something so your best way is to provide a high value if you can bring people to your channel you give a high value information they're going to stay if they already like you and then you can start playing around with of strategies once you have them there but the most part I don't necessarily recommend starting a lifestyle channel or something like that it's better for you to create valuable and searchable content so make sure that whatever you're doing it's adding high value marketing on a good demo mihonom dinno youtube channel bemenjemerbet gize not to be number driven because it's not go view actually or demo subscribers like hona even though that's important like focus madreg yallebin እንዴት አደረገ ያሉን ኦዲየንሶች ኢንጌጅ ማድረግ እንደምንችል ነው ፎከስ ማለት instead of like counting the numbers like you have on the view or subscriber just focus on be engaged with the audience that is a way important than counting and so ለምሳሌ if you have 100 subscribers ካላችሁ subscribers እንዴት አደረጋችሁ ኢንጌጅ አደረጋችሁ እናንተ ጋር keep እንደሆነ ማድረግ እንደምትችሉ ነው ማለት ያለው እስከ ኢንጌጅ ያደረጋችሁ እንጨትና focus በምታደርጉበት ጊዜ ሌሎችን invite ያደረጋችሁ ነው ያላችሁት በዛ ሰዓት ደግሞ you're going to be grown like you're going to get more and more so let's because by focusing who you have already you're going to get more people like you're going to invite them but engaging those 100 people because they already they invested on your platform. I don't have a huge followers on my Instagram or my YouTube channel. I'm blessed with the people that I have, so I just want to engage with them and then invite other people into my platform. But you guys cannot be focused on so heavily on numbers. You do need to focus on providing a high value and high value information, creating that you're giving more space for the people to come to your platforms. And I'm staying a point in the moment, you know, have something bigger. Then create them to a good channel, then treat it like your business, but don't make it your whole business. Because ብዙ ሰዎች ዩቲዩበር መሆን ይፈልጋሉ but like it doesn't mean like በጣም ቀላል ስራ አይደለም ዩቲዩበር መሆን. Because like you have ሆነ you should have a lot of ideas, like can't just come to dress ያለ a lot of ideas in which you want to ራችሁ ይገባል መጀመሪያ ላይ ራሱ ከመጀመራችሁ በፊት. So that ከዛ ውስጥ አስሩን ለይታችሁ አጣችሁ excited ይሆናችሁ በት መስራት የምትፈልጉትን አስሩን ለይታችሁ አጣችሁ እነሱን ትሰራላችሁ. ከዛም በኋላ እነሱን ከሰራችሁ በኋላ ደግሞ የእናንተ ኦዲየንሳችሁ ከየትኛው አይዲያችሁ ጋር ኢንጌጅ እንደሚሆን አይታችሁ ደግሞ በዛ ኮንቲኒው ለማድረግ ትሞክራላችሁ. It's not something easy, like you cannot just depend on your YouTuber, otherwise you're going to get broke. Again, if you have another business beside, you can promote your business on your channel. Promote ማድረግ ትችላላችሁ because it's going to help you, it's going to reach to a lot of people so that it can help your business on the other side.
What a break. Hold on.
But I'm not doing it. ስለዚህ ይሄን እንዴት አድርገን ነው ደሞ ማድረግ የምንችለው ማለት ነው? መጀመሪያ ላይ አሁን ከዩቲዩብ ከመጀመራችን በፊት የሚያስፈልጉን ነገሮች ምን አሉ? ብዙ ኢኩዊፕመንቶች የሚያስፈልጉን ሊሆን ይችላሉ። ላይት መግዛት ልንፈልግ እንችላለን፣ ካሜራ መግዛት ሴታፕ ሴት እንችላለን፣ ላይት እንገዛለን፣ ካሜራ እንገዛለን ወይ ሳምቲንግ ላይ እንደና አንድ አይነት ደፍተር ላንወዶ እንችላለን። አድቫንቴጁን የሚያመጽል ከዚህ በፊት የሰራው ቪዲዮ አለ አውት አስቀምጥላችኋለሁኝ በስልካችን መቅረጽ እንደምንችል ነው። ስለዚህ መጀመሪያ ምንድን እናደርጋለን? በራሳችን ባለን ነገር ስማርትፎን ካለን ቪዲዮዎችን ማለት ነው። ኢዳዝ ሚን ደሞ ከመጀመሪያ ላይ የምንሰራው ከአንድ እስከ 10 ወይ እስከ 15 ቪዲዮ ኳሊቲ በጣም አሪፍ ተወዳጅ ላይሆንም ይችላል። ሚን ላይክ ለኛ ዩቲዩብ ለእናንተ አይደለም ማለት አይደለም። ምክንያቱም አንድ የሆነ ቪዲዮ ሰርታችሁ አፕሎድ ካደረጋችሁ በኋላ ላትወዱ ትችላላችሁ፣ ኦርደር ብዙ ቪው ላያገኝ ይችላል። እኔስ ማግኘታችሁ ማለት አይደለም። ዩ ሃቭ ቱ ቢ ኮንሲስተንት ላይክ ሆኑ ሲ ኮንሲስተንት ዩ ሃቭ ቱ ቢ ኮንሲስተንት ኮንስታንት ላይ ደግሞ quality over quantity, like የምንሰራው ቪዲዮዎች ለምሳሌ መጀመሪያ ቪዲዮአችን ላይ ከሰራን ሁለተኛው ቪዲዮአችን ላይ ማስተካከል ያለበትን ነገር ከዛኛው ተምረን you need to educate yourself the videos like ከመጀመሪያ ቪዲዮአችን ላይ ሁለተኛው ቪዲዮአችን ላይ የትኛው መስተካከል እንዳለበት ማየት እንችላለን። እነሱ ማስተካከል እንችላለን፣ ማስተካከል እንችላለን። ኤዲቲንግ ስኪላችንን ከፍ እያደረግን መሄድ እንችላለን። የምንሰጣቸውን ኢንፎርሜሽኖች ከግዛብል ጋር የምንሰጣቸውን ኢንፎርሜሽኖች ስትሮንግ እያደረግን መሄድ አለብን። ያለውን ነገር በየቪዲዮችን የተሻለ ነገር እና ጥሩ የሆነ ነገሮችን ለኦዲየንሳችን ማቅረብ እንችላለን። እንዳልኳችሁ ነምበር ካውንቲንግ ማድረግ የለብን። If you're starting this just to be known or demo just for fun, you can just do whatever you want. If you want to be serious with your channel and use your branding, you need to be prepared. First, you need to be prepared. So you need to be clear. You have to know like who's going to be your subscriber and what value they're going to get from you. Like people are going to watch your videos if they're going to get something on it. You'll start create a niche organically. Like nishachun organically create marak to jemralachu. So the only thing you have to do right now is do your research and start. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. You click the like button. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you on YouTube tips. I'll see you in the next video. This is...